Does refrigerator water filter affect ice maker?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
If the filter is clogged, water can't get through to create ice. For standard refrigerator maintenance, we recommend cleaning the ice maker every 3 months and changing the water filter every 6 months.